Ravens corner Jimmy Smith had to be carted off the field Friday morning. According to Jamison Hensley of ESPN, Smith got tangled up with another player while defending a pass. After practice, Coach John Harbaugh said it was too early to tell the extent of the injury. The veteran is on a one-year, $2.5 million deal. Geoff Petrulis for WJZ.com.